Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Honorable Maji Solomon. Right now, I am going to treat non-living things in the field of biology. Okay. Biology. Topic. The meaning of non-living things. Non-living things are those things or objects that do not have life in them. Non-living things are those things or objects that do not have life in them. Examples of non-living things. Examples of non-living things are 1. Water. 2. Sun. 3. Moon. 4. Stars. 5. Rock. 6. Table. 7. Chairs. 8. Bed. 9. Cars. 10. Book. 11. Pen. 12. Fire. 13. Bag. 14. Desk. 15. Doors. 16. Wind. 17. Aeroplane. 18. Ship. 19. House. 20. Basket. 21. Motorcycle. 22. Bicycle. ETC. Non-living things are numerous. Just to mention a few. Of them. Non-living things are those things that do not have life in them. These are some of the examples of non-living things in the field of biology. Thank you so much.